Hey everyone, Anna here. In this video, I'm gonna be reading one of my, I don't wanna call them poems, but it's kinda like a poem slash my opinion thing. And then I'm gonna be showing off some work that people have made me from, from my past and things that I have painted and things that I have drawn and colored. I'm just a bunch of random stuff, okay? I'm sorry. Anyways, this is something I wrote. I don't remember this month. Anyways, I just like reading my stuff. I like to have things out there, you know, have my mind relaxed. So I hope you all enjoy this because this is like one of the things I wrote and it took me like forever to write it. Here we go. Has anyone asked you if you could go to the past self? Sorry. Let me rephrase. I'm sorry. Has anyone asked you if you could go to your past self and give yourself advice, what would you say? You see, I've been asked this many times and my answer was always, don't do this or you want to do this. But you know, it just hit me. Out of nowhere, I asked myself that question. And I told myself I wouldn't say anything. I would let things happen the way they did, or will happen. You may ask me, Anna, why wouldn't you do something or give your past self advice? You could help yourself be better. Well, let me say this. If I did that, the time it takes me to do that is the same amount of time I could have been spending on their future. And let me ask you this. Why spend time on something that has already happened when you could be planning on what you will do next? If you look towards the past, your old self giving it advice, you really aren't learning anything. You're basically failing. Yes, failing. The mistakes we have, we learn a lesson from. If we kept giving ourselves advice, there would be no mistakes, and no mistakes would equal to no learning. If we don't learn, we fail in a bad way. If we fail, there is no success. But to succeed, we have to make mistakes to learn. My point is, don't look back. There is so much ahead of you. If you look back, you might miss an opportunity to become successful, even something more. So that's something I wrote. It's just something that crossed my mind, and I decided to write that. So, yay. I know, I'm boring. Okay, these next things are things that people have drawn for me and stuff. Sorry, I'm dropping. I'm sorry. Okay. This is a picture that someone had drew me. I'm not going to say who because they probably wouldn't want to be heard or whatever. Or be named. Confidentiality, I should say. This is my name, and they ended up making this beautiful, beautiful, colorful background. And each A has my name. This is Anastasia, 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 Anastasia. I really like this. I don't know. It's just, it's unique in its own way, and it's just very beautiful to me. Very. So, you know who you are if you made it, and thank you. I really appreciate it. I still catch up to this day. Next thing is this little butterfly. Oh, it's hard to see. You're probably like, oh, that's probably made by a little girl. Well, it was. It was made by a little girl. Her name was Jacqueline, and, she was having some issues. She was about 9 years old. You know, and for a 9 year old, you would think, you know, they should be concentrating on, you know, toys, bar dolls, whatever, even school, something like that. But this little girl made me a butterfly because she went through the Joplin tornado. And a lot of it meant hope. And she knew I had been also through the Joplin tornado. So she made me a butterfly. In return, I made her one. Jacqueline, if you ever see this, whatever, I always keep this and it's very special. It means a lot to me. I love you. Yeah. Next thing, this was from, I think 7th, 6th grade, from one of my old friends, Ashton. We said random things, we always did. Anyways, it says, hi, I like rainbows, ice cream, Cheetos, and a heart. Yes, oh weird, I know. Next one is from Haley, one of my other friends. She made me this. I thought it was just so cute. Oh, that's supposed to be a little person, you know, see the leg and leash. Yeah, whatever. But I really like this. It's very special for me. So, thank you, Haley. Anyways, this is another one that Ashton had made. And the reason I'm showing this one is because I was into anime a lot, and I got her into anime. So this is something that I really wanted to, you know, share. She named the little girl, the anime girl, Lucy. She was trying to learn how to draw anime, so. And then the dog is Sally. Anyways, supposed to be Lucy likes dogs, art, dancing, hanging out with friends, talking, Toby, flowers, and dislikes. Toby is an anime character off of Naruto, if you don't know. If you don't know, you should look it up. I don't want to explain it. Maybe some more time, but not today. The thing she dislikes is McDonald's, ham, broccoli, Hedon, pictures, mask, snow. Hedon is also an anime character from Naruto. She is 13 years old, status, girly, happy, shy, fun. Her powers are fireball and slapping people. Her diet is cookies and Cheetos. Sally is her best friend. Okay. Sally, about Sally. Her powers are biting, diet is beef and cheese, likes food and playing, dislikes Hedon and strangers. And in the back, I thought this was funny. She wrote this on the back. Anyway, it says, Anna is cool, blah, 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 blah. She literally put blah, 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 blah. And then, anyways, it says, Dear Anna, I used to not like anime. Now, somehow, you made me like anime. P.S. You and Chloe are my two BFFs. You're funny and nice. Whenever I'm sad, when you laugh, somehow you make me laugh, too. Cheeto, cookie, art, Taco Bell days, your face, your friend, Ashton Robbins. She is random, just like me. I love that girl. But we don't talk anymore. She has two kids now, so. Anyways, okay. This may not look that much, but literally, Kate had made me this in high school. And it says, be happy, Kate loves you, and Staples. She loved playing the stapler, so she loves the cookies. Anyways, thank you, Kate, for making me this. It means a lot. I still keep it. Okay, these are some things I have made. These are some drawings, some colorings that I've done. Okay, before I show you this, I am a big fan of YouTubers. So I make some YouTube stuff, you know, for YouTubers, whatever. Anyways, H2O Delirious. I made a teddy bear, and this is like his Jason part, or you know, scary part, and then his clown underneath his mask is a clown. But he loves teddy bears, so I had made him into a teddy bear. So, that's that. Next one is mine I drew. Has a little anime girl, which is supposed to be me. And around it has every little different thing that I lie for. Right here has an Xbox controller. I play Xbox. I put a pencil for writing. Violent J and Shaq Two Dope's faces on there. Yes, I am a big ICP fan. 22 is my lucky number. A fish, because Brian, my boyfriend, his last name's Fisher, and I call him Fishy, so that's just for him. And it says cookie, cute. Yes, because he says that actually. This is a symbol for life in Japanese. This says love, and it's the H2O Delirious mask or Jason mask. I like both. Rainbows, pizza rolls, I love pizza rolls, and then summer, and that's what it is. Oh, this little black on this little black, this little yellow part, it's yellow because it's my favorite color. Here's some of my drawings. I made an evil cat trying to kill a bird. Yes, I know, I'm weird. I've made an evil bear. I made an evil bunny. I don't know why I'm making evil things. I just like evil, I guess. These are some paintings that I've done. These are the last paintings. I made the YouTube sign because I love YouTube. Each of my paintings have a story. I'll tell you a quick thing about each one of them because I love YouTube. It's because, you know, basically I love YouTube. Cat. This is meow, 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 meow. Yes, I know. I'm weird. I love cats. Music notes, because I love music. I really, really do. I got a little teddy bear. It says love, I honestly do not know why I made this. I just like it. this is one I painted a Pikachu. It was very hard to make, but I made it. I'm sorry I'm going fast, I'm just trying to wrap things up. Strawberries, because I love strawberries. Wow, people. I made Violet J and Chachi Dope. That's paintings. I love them. ICP, I'm a joke a lot, just FYI. Batman, of course, Batman. Who doesn't love Batman? If you don't love Batman, shame on you again. I made a little clownfish because I love clownfish after seeing the first movie of Nemo. I fell in love clownfish. I just call him Nemo Fish. I don't really call him clownfish that much. This one's Elmo. I don't know why. Elmo is a big part of my childhood and I always liked him, so that is why. Last one is, you can tell it's in Xbox colors. This is because my boyfriend Brian is a gamer and we game together. So I put game love, and this one says Fisher, which is the last thing Curtis for me. And then it says cookies and fish, which is our nicknames. And then these are some names he calls me: Kiwi, Honey, Anna, Cute Cheeks. And then I call him Fishy, call him Mine, call him Brian, and I call him Brian. There's a lot of other names he calls me, which I'm not going to say because some of them are just... Okay, I'm going to get off the subject. But anyways, that's all for today. That is all for today. Well, not for today, but for right now, of that stuff. I hope you like and subscribe. I know it was really boring, probably. I'm sorry. But see you on the next video. Peace out.